I think Aquinas, we really went out there and competed. It just things didn't really fall for our side, but we did, you know, play hard. Cornerstone, I don't think we were quite as prepared. We didn't compete as much, and we obviously came in here today and worked really hard to get back to where we were.
We never got off the ground. They just beat us to the spots, beat us to better swings, more swings. And you could just tell the wind was out of our sails after that five-game match. And it was tough to motivate them after that, too, because they had spent a lot of energy and emotion on that five-gamer, and then you're playing the next morning against Cornerstone. And Cornerstone's really solid still. So we never really got started and played the game we wanted to, so that's what our focus is in practice this week.
Yeah, I think we really worked on just competing on every ball, so nothing hits the floor. You know, take swings, take good quality swings, and just blockers are up every time, defensive position, and just never give up. So Madonna on Wednesday, I think that we're really gonna come in and compete because we still have, you know, Cornerstone and Aquinas in our heads, and that feeling of losing is not something we want. And so, I mean, we're gonna come in here and give it our best, and that's all we can do.